Hello friends, welcome back to another episode. Today's topic, how to change shared content folder path in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Did you know why it is necessary to change the shared content folder path while working on multiple industry projects in a company? It is useful to create separate content folder based on project needs, so you can switch between project dedicated content folders easily whenever required. There are three ways to change shared content folder path in AutoCAD Plant 3D. First one is through AutoCAD Plant 3D itself. Right-click on the AutoCAD Plant 3D icon available on desktop. Select the Run as Administrator option. Click the plus icon next to Start tab to open a blank drawing file. Type Plant Modify Shared Content Folder on the command line and hit Enter. Browse and change the path as required and click OK. Second and most common one, through the AutoCAD Plant 3D Spec Editor. Right-click on the AutoCAD Plant 3D Spec Editor icon available on desktop or search it in Windows search bar. Right-click on it and select the Run as Administrator option. Click on Tools tab in the Spec Editor. Select the Modify Shared Content Folder option. Click on the three-dot button. Browse and change the path as required and click OK. Third one, by editing the Windows Registry. Not recommended. For advanced users only. Open the Registry Editor on your computer. Go to the following path. Right-click on the default name. Select Modify option from context menu. Copy, paste the required path and click OK. Close Registry Editor. If the path is not updated, restart the machine. Today's tip. AutoCAD Plant 3D Content Folder is compatible with all versions. That's all for today's episode.